Malcolm X Gordon is a 12-3 flyweight fighting out of London, Ontario. The black belt in BJJ has finished 10 of 12 wins by finish, 6 by submission. Coached by bazooka Joe Valentini, Gordon can jump into the flyweight ranks with an impressive debut on Saturday at Fight Island. Rewind to 2016, Gordon at 7-2 looking for 3 wins in a row versus 4-0 Jesse Bazzi. 2 straight submission victories for the Michiganian. This fight for the WXC title. Early going, both men land simultaneously with the jab and hook. Gordon backstep reset for the straight, sending Bazzi straight down. Seconds later, real heavy shots from the top as Bazzi works back up. Gordon knocks him with some knees for good measure. 2.5 minutes later, Gordon in mount looking Kimura. Malcolm cranks the arm as Bazzi rolls over. Doesn't work and the sub only gets worse. Shoulder shredded. Malcolm Gordon wins the World Extreme Cage Fighting belt with a tremendous round one Kimura. Made quick work of Bazzi, knocking him down, then controlling him on the mat for nearly 3 minutes before finding that submission for the tap. Malcolm moved up to TKO MMA later in 2016, but dropped his first contest to Dimitri Wardenberg. Now in 2017, looking to bounce back against Michael Jordan. Jumpman throwing spinning shit now. 3-1 record for the madman. 10 seconds in, Gordon gongs him with the left. He softens him up with the straights, then right hook ends him. Oh my goodness. Walk off one punch knockout from Malcolm Gordon, retaining his WXC title and moving to 9-3. X needed just 17 seconds to sleep Michael Jordan. His third round one knockout to his name. Now we're in 2018 and we're back with TKO for the vacant flyweight championship. Gordon facing the Canadian phenom Jordan Graham. 2-0 all victories by stoppage. Glove touch and Malcolm clocks in with a nice left hook. Graham answers back with his own hooks as Gordon level changes and pulls guard. Graham lets off the pressure for a second and X ends up on top. Wild start. 2 minutes gone now, Gordon looking armbar. Locked in with the quickness, but Graham stays calm amid the storm and works out. 30 seconds later, mounted triangle for Malcolm as he tries to manipulate the arm. Rolling over, can't get the arm lock, but can get another Kimura, ravishing the rotator cuff. Malcolm Gordon grabs another tap, en route to his 10th victory. He's an animal on the mat, finding submissions from anywhere and everywhere. When opponents think they've fought off the attempt, X just flows right on to the next, like water, my friend. Malcolm defended the belt once more before this night. Most recent bout outside the octagon from April 2019 versus 8-1 Yanni Sherbatov at 5'2". Big height and reach advantage for Gordon. 30 seconds in, Malcolm X drags Sherbatov down and settles into his bread and butter side control. Moments later, in half guard, now hastily advances to the back mount. Hooks engaged. Now Gordon riding very high. Sherba stands up for the slam, but Malcolm locks in the choke before the fact. Sherbatov now dead to rights, and Gordon lets him know. Malcolm Gordon retains the TKO title for the third straight time, with his third straight finish. Seventh stoppage in round one earns Malcolm X his octagon debut. Happening Saturday, July 18, against 12-1 Amir Al-Bazzi. It all goes down on UFC Fight Island 2.